This is public land here. That's one thing that's really impressed me with the state of South Dakota is the quality of the habitat and the quality of the public land habitat. One of their goals is to keep purchasing more public land so we always have access for people to hunt.
Lindsey and her husband Keith moved to South Dakota recently from Alaska.
We visited South Dakota last year and absolutely, the year before we moved down, and absolutely fell in love with South Dakota. South Dakota was everything we were looking for. It's beautiful country, great people, great hunting, of course, great fishing, and lots of public land. Just everything I was looking for, that both of us were looking for. As you get to the end, that's when things start usually happening.
Lindsey was the hunter safety coordinator for the state of Alaska, and she still teaches people about hunting and the outdoors. She's been passionate about it her whole life.
I grew up in New Mexico. My dad started taking me dove hunting when I was just a toddler. One of my jobs, I would follow along, and if he shot a bird, I was his retriever. Come on, girl, get in there.
Hunting dogs are another passion of Maggie's.
Good dog, good dog.
And today she's hunting with Scout, one of her older dogs.
It's kind of nice hunting behind an old dog. You don't have to rush. She was quite the dog in her younger year. She never missed a bird. All right. To watch the dogs work and do what they were bred to do, to me, is also just enlightens me. Just, it's a wonderful thing to watch. And then when they actually put up a bird, and you connect with the bird and they're able to run out, retrieve the bird and bring it back to you. It's hard to explain. It's just a very special thing. It's something that I've actually pondered, you know, how can I love being out there so much, love seeing the animals so much, yet also enjoy killing them? And I've never been able to quite answer that, except that I love to eat them too.
Lindsey encourages other women to get outside too. An outdoor skills course tailored specifically to women is one of the classes she teaches.
The women are from every walk of life. I can't say across the board that they're one type or another, but most of them are brand new. They've always wanted to do it. I've had too many in my classes that said, my dad took my brothers, but they never took me. And I always wanted to do this. And so this was their opportunity to learn.
If you ask her, Lindsey will tell you about the health benefits a person gets from being outdoors. She'll also tell you that a person interested in the outdoors is good for the outdoors.
Keep going. I missed him. We need to save this land for future generations. And I feel the best way to do that is to introduce people to the beauty and the wonder of the land. They might not become hunters. They might not want to actually go out and kill an animal or whatever, but if you just get them outdoors and let them experience the outdoors, they're always going to have an interest in it, and they're going to want to save it. They're going to want to keep this earth like she is and preserve it and pass it on to future generations.